Just in case you didn't already know, and you're fooling nobody, love, dogging is a slang term referring to people who go to a public place to engage in sex acts. Hundreds of thousands of Brits descend on car parks, beaches, and other public places to park and ride. Some to hump al fresco, others just go to enjoy the view. With over 754,000 members, one of the UK's biggest dogging forums has revealed the country's top 10 dogging sites that I'm going to share with you now. At number 10 and off the Edgbaston Road in Birmingham, we have Cannon Hill Park. Drive all the way to the end of the car park to find a secluded area with lots of trees and bushes to play in. You will find the ninth most popular dogging site in the UK, situated in Somerset. The dogging site, Backwell Lake, can be found next to Backwell and Nailsea Railway Station. Approximately 9 miles east of Corby on the A43, you will find the eighth most popular dogging spot in the UK, Wakerley Wood. With the choice of 5 car parks at the 7th most popular dogging site in the UK, you will really be spoilt for choice. The dogging site is Mug Dock Country Park and is on the road between Glasgow's posh suburbs of Bearsden and Milngavie. Wait until after the racing has finished unless you really love public sex at the 6th most popular dogging site in the UK. That is because this site is actually located within the car parks at the Nottingham Racecourse. Into the top 5 most popular dogging sites in the UK now, and just 5 miles from Leicester city centre is the 5th most popular dogging site in the UK. With 3 car parks to play in, Watermead Country Park is a fun place to play. It's our first trip to the naughty northwest and calm down. The 4th most popular dogging site is the car park at the end of Mersey Road, Otter's Pool in Liverpool. Down to the Big Smoke for the next dogging site, well, maybe a bit south of the Thames, as the 3rd most popular dogging site in the UK is Beulah Hill Pond up in Norwood near Croydon. The 2nd most popular dogging site in the UK is a rather genteel and educated site. Formerly a venue for male students to swim in the nude, the apt name Parsons Pleasure in Oxford is the 2nd most popular dogging site in the UK. Let's be having it! You've waited for it, and here it is, the naughtiest dogging site in the UK. Situated at the end of the runway of the 3rd busiest airport in the UK, the Grassways at Manchester Airport is the number 1 dogging site in the UK.